Hi everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at the Correspondence Odoo module developed by Openinside. The Correspondences solution is a comprehensive communication tool designed to streamline the incoming and outgoing correspondences. The solution is built to meet the specific needs of businesses and organizations, providing a flexible, intuitive, and efficient approach to managing communication. The solution offers a centralized platform to create, track, display, and archive correspondences in an organized and efficient manner. It also includes a range of powerful features that allow for easy collaboration and communication between different departments and teams. Let's get started with our demo. First of all, the user needs to define the contacts for correspondence from the contacts module. For example, American University. Apply as correspondence checkbox. Choose the entity type. In the settings, we need to assign the people who shall be responsible for internal communications. Under Users and Companies menu, go to Groups. Search for Correspondence Groups. Different user levels may be configured, such as Employee, Employee Manager, Manager, and Officer. Each group will have certain access rights on correspondences. Now go to Companies menu. All the configured companies will be listed. Let's take a look at one of them. The company's general information that is shown here will be used in the correspondence process. From the main menu, open the correspondence module. In the main bar at the top, we will see the menus, dashboard, inbound, outbound, internal, archive and settings. Go to settings menu to configure the module. In tags, the user can add new tags based on the business practice and needs. In Document Action, there is a list of standards action for referrals, and the user can add more when needed. In Outbound Method, the user can add the methods for outbound documents. In Entity Type, the user will find a standard list of entity type, and they can add more when needed. Now, let's see a quick example on outbound correspondence. From the Outbound menu, create a new correspondence. Add a subject. Select an entity. The entity type will be autofilled based on predefined configuration. Select the buttons related to recipient type, priority, and privacy. Select the date. Select an outbound method. Select the delivery responsible. Also, tags and comments can be added if needed. Confirm the record. We can print the document reference sticker to attach it to the document. The sticker information can be configured from the settings, and the reference number is auto-generated and it is unique. In the attachment field, we can upload the document. Then approve it. In inbound communication, there is a feature that allows you to refer the correspondence to other users. Click on referral button in inbound record. Add a new line. Select an action. Select one or more responsible user. Each selected user will receive notification for the referred action. We can track the responsible user's action through the action tracker table below. Going to the internal menu. As we can see, the receiver will not be an entity as long as it is an internal communication. The receiver now will be a user that already has been assigned to the employee manager group. The receiver selected will receive a notification for internal communication. And there you have it. You've reached the end of our tutorial on the correspondence module developed by Openinside. We hope this video has given you a clear view on how this tool works in the Odoo system. If you enjoyed this video and want to explore more of Openinside's Odoo module tutorials, be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Thank you, and see you in our next video.
We know what we do.